A lot of question marks early on here for this Nuggets team as they get ready to start the summer.
Potter out of the Ohio State trying to get the tip. And on the steal on the other end, Miami Heat, they get the first bucket of the game. It's Marcus Garrett. Nice, strong move off the glass, a little too hard. But the deflection right back. Bobo gets it. And the second shot attempt is up. That one is good by Caleb Ogden.
But then I like the decision making there by Bobo to reward the great defensive effort, and he knocks down that triple.
Potter from the top of the key, and that is also good. So we're seeing some hot shooting. Agata with a nice feed inside and the nice reverse. But Davon Reed. Nuggets with a two-point lead, 7-5, 3 minutes into the first quarter. Struss strutting the outside shot.
Well, that's good offense, though. Great recognition on that weak side for Bol Bol for that triple.
Struss for three.
I don't know if I told you, but the Heat really like him. But Kenyon still got a lot of energy, a lot of bounce.
I tell you what, I think you have a son that can get out there and play right now.
Yeah, he's doing much better. Yeah, I prefer watching him as well. Man. But he has already shown he has the ability to impact the game defensively at the NBA level. And so that's a positive for that young man. And I think he is definitely going to be one that makes it to the league here because he knows the system. He knows what his role is also. And how he can impact the game in 5 minutes for this Heat roster.
Another three. Three straight threes for the Miami Heat.
They've handled the pressure of the Nuggets far better than the Nuggets have handled the pressure of the Heat. As you see another turnover, as Smart gets out in the open floor.
Nuggets looking to stop the bleeding. The baseline jumper is good. And that's the first bucket in a long time to stop the run. The tour maker making the jumper.
And space to the three-point line as opposed to trying to get the layup there and comes up a little short.
Gray to cheat him on a break. That's a nice finish. Mir Yurchevin, who put up 26 and 14 in the Utah Summer League, not playing tonight with blisters on his feet, but no blisters on the feet of Nembhard, who goes to the rim hard.
So good start to the second quarter defensively by the Nuggets.
And you see their guards way more aggressive on the perimeter to start this second quarter as the pull-up jumper is good by Nembhard.
When you attack shot blocking in the NBA.
Struss for two. Off, but the tip in down low. Looks like Potter got his hands.
Might have actually tipped it in.
The Nuggets have missed their last 10 shots. Looking to break that streak. And right on cue. Struss again from outside. Short. Now the Nuggets have numbers on the break. A strong finish inside by Agata.
That creates value in this league.
Oh, the great pump fake by Stewart. Can't get it to go, but that created some space down low for the finish.
Getting a better look at the rim on possessions, which is allowing them to kind of cut into this lead slightly.
Agata with the defense all over him. Nails it. And again, Agata doing a good job of drawing in the defense. He's your leading scorer so far in the game with 9 points. Giroux over Bol.
Ooh.
Yes.
Ooh. That was nice.
Bobo put his hands up like, hey, I was there. Miami Heat with 46 points on the board. The Nuggets with 26. Struss with a nice finish. Largest lead of the game up to 20. Final minute of the first half. High screen and roll. Struss for three. And if he gets any daylight, he is lights out. Giroux, then he gets the steal and gets it back to Okpala. The jumper is short. Nuggets on the break. And it's the smooth finish inside by Zylan Cheetah.
And trying to get deflections and steals in the backcourt. You just got to be strong enough to withstand that first wave.
Struss with a great pass to the other side of the course. Good pass, makes a good shot.
Yeah, it was a really good pass for that triple.
Agata to Oh, he has time to square up.
Help their defense.
Struce pounding the rock. Fadeaway jumper is good. 19-point Heat lead. Okpala looking to add to it. Swings it around. Nice mid-range jumper, and that's not the first time we've said it tonight about Marcus Garrett.
So great play on the wing from the Heat.
Oh, the excellent defense by Garrett, who just made that shot, gets the block in the corner. And a strong finish inside on the second effort. When you're trying to make an NBA roster, those are the kinds of plays you have to be involved with.
Yeah, as I tell people, this is not tennis. There is a lot of contact in basketball.
Denver Nuggets, who are down 18 right now, 3 minutes left here in the third quarter. Nembhard has made some incredible plays above the rim defensively, and there in the mid-range.
Now, you want your bigs to be able to play in space. You want them to be good decision makers in space, and Bam is definitely there. Great anticipation to come up with that steal by Hamilton, and then a beautiful finish. That you've played pretty competitively. It was just that first quarter where you dug yourself such a hole that in terms of winning the game makes it difficult. Great strong move there. Oh, and who's he going to be playing for next year?
The New York Knicks, baby. 22 charges taken by Kemba Walker as Smart knocks down the three. Less than a minute to go here in the third. A great shot from the corner. He loaded it and let it go. Was rumored to be on the roster, and he didn't come once the safety protocols became an issue. Smith inside with a nice finish. Tark Black, another guy that's out. You know, played four seasons with the Lakers and the Rockets and was a guy that can play around the basket.
And those are three guys that are probably going to be on an NBA roster.
Well, a guy that obviously knows the Miami system. Nembhard takes the jumper, and it is also good, and he remains.
A lot of days of not just games, but practices to get better and try and figure out a way if they can get him into that rotation.
Well, someone who's earned our trust is the hardworking Rebecca Harlow, who has more on Bolt.
Could be a viable option for them in that rotation, but he's got to get to a place where he's got that comfort level going, where he understands the system inside and out on both ends of the floor.
Have immense talent. And I tell you, I do think the motor is getting better. And those are things that are so important for his development. And if they get those other guys back as well, that helps. Most should have expected us to get the gold medal. And I would say getting 10 fouls as a non-center, based on what we know. A few, the one that still haunts me was in college, but that's another story.
In the NBA.
In the NBA. I don't really know. Probably half dozen times. I have no idea.
No, not that many. Four times.
Okay. I would not have any idea. I was just assuming that I knew I had five. That second half after losing Murray, the fact that they actually improved their positioning, which I think what catapulted him into the league.
Beyond the roof for the Joker, I guess, is what you're saying. As the Heat continue to pour it on thick like some syrup, they're smart with the finish and one.
I tell you, he has been really impressive, and they were raving about him. I don't know what you're going to say when you're up 27, 4 minutes to go, but I would at least try.
And Bol Bol with another impressive play. That was a tough pass to just bring in. Even in that realm, Micah Carter, who's 6'10". Yeah. Everyone else is 6'8 or shorter, so Bol Bol's had that advantage. There's Bol Bol on the break. Finishing with the reverse. Bol Bol behind the back, then behind the head.
They just could not convert. And right now, this is not the Miami group that he saw early, but he's still getting his confidence by playing well. Really great start for the Heat to open up the summer league.
Well, that's it. Your final score, 97-77.